president. Welcome to my crew. Look at this state-of-the-art living space. We've got our game center. I'm talking Xbox, Wii, and my classic DS from the early 2000s. You don't need to buy a kitchen table from IKEA, because you have one. And it comes a lot cleaner than that over there. Thermostat, state-of-the-art cleaning system, and my favorite spot to hang out, the couch. Welcome to my kitchen. We got a microwave. Don't have time to cook, but if you do have time, I like to store all of my personal food in the fridge or the freezer. Don't let dining dollars control you. What do I keep in my cabinet? I got my spices for my cooking. I got my dishes for my cooking. Are we limiting ourselves to just the cabinet? No. What's above the cabinet? Pizza. This is my state-of-the-art bathroom. Not just one towel rack, two towel racks, three towel racks. Brand new toilet machine. Not enough space? Boom! Medicine cabinet. Welcome to my pantry. As a college student, I need my vacuum space and my dry goods space, also my wet goods space. This is where all the magic happens. We've got a work center. We've got clothing sink. Bam. Bam. Mirror. Getting ready in the morning. Not enough space? I don't think so. Closet. I'm talking shelf, hanger bar, empty space on the bottom, and that's where I keep all my evening gown. Plenty of space for two people, two beds, and if you get a little crazy, you got a drawer for more clothing. Ooh. Thermostat, too cold? Not anymore. Too hot? Not anymore. This is where the other people live. Perfect. That's why you're gonna live here with this fossil. Paintings, culture, architecture. That's not the right word. Extra living space. Oh, let me play you guys a tune. Right here. This Thank you, MTV, and that has been my first. Now get out.